Hello friends, now we see the problem number 3, which is the based on sum to infinity of a GP of chapter, sequence and series. The problem number 3 is, if the first term of a GP is 2 and sum to infinity 6, find the common ratio. Now let's see the solution. The solution is very simple. Now in this question, the first term of a GP given as a 2, it means given first term A is equal to 2. At the same time, sum to infinity also given as a 6, it means S infinity is equal to 6. And from this given information, we have to find the common ratio. It means R is equal to question mark. Now sum to infinity of a GP, that is equal to S infinity, and that equal to the formula A upon 1 minus R. Therefore, the next step will be, for S infinity we substitute 6 and for A we substitute 2. So we have 6 is equal to 2 upon 1 minus R. Therefore, 1 minus R is equal to 2 upon 6. Therefore, 1 minus R is equal to. Now we go for cancellation on right hand side. That 2 1s are 2 and 2 3s are 6. So we have 1 minus R is equal to 1 upon 3. Therefore, 1 minus 1 upon 3 is equal to R. On cross multiplying, we get 3 minus 1 upon 3 is equal to R. And therefore, R is equal to 2 upon 3. In this way, we can find the common ratio of a GP. This is the required solution for the given problem. Thank you.